Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to change your language on Windows 7. Now before we start, I know that most PCs nowadays are provided with Windows 10, including my laptop as you see. But the residuals are provided with either Windows 8.1 or Windows 7, which are still used to this day. That's why I'm going to start this tutorial with a question. So, why changing languages on Windows is a very common thing? The answer is, of course, for a variety of reasons. For example, we get bored of your main language and want to try something new. Now, basically, what I mean by main language is either that the language you speak all the day, or that the language that is set as your default one on your PC. Or that you get a new PC but provided with a language that you don't understand. Or that is not your main language. You can change your PC's language by Windows Update on Windows 8.1, Windows 10, and Windows 7 Ultimate. The only addition that doesn't require any program from the internet to do it. That's why I chose Home Premium Edition of Windows 7. So let's get started. Alright, so now I'm on the virtual machine, which includes Windows 7 Home Premium 32-bit Service Pack 1 operating system. And I'm gonna show you how to do this. Now, before I'm gonna give you the first step, you have to know your version. And I'm gonna help you how to do this. Now you have a computer icon on the desktop. Right click it, click properties, and then it shows what the version you have on the PC. Now step one, go to your browser and go to Google. Step two, type Vistalizator and click the first link that appears here. Now basically Vistalizator is a tool that changes your PC's language, which it works perfect for Starter, Home Basic, Home Premium, Professional, and Enterprise editions. By the way, it also works for Windows Vista. Although the Windows Vista is already expired for almost a year. Anyway, when you look at the website page, click on Vistalizator, the blue fonted word here, and then click it again and then save it to your downloads. Now the third step is that you want to choose a language that you want to change to. So now go to the left side of the website and then you have MUI or LIP files. Now the most recommended ones are the MUI version. MUI files. So as you have ensured about your own version of your Windows, so then click the MUI for the version that you have, then click on the language that you want to change to. Basically I already downloaded the file, so I'm gonna show you how to do this right now. Go to the user files, go to downloads folder, open Vistalizator, click yes, then click add languages. Now basically I already added the language, it would take 20 minutes, so you have to wait a little bit and a new window pops out that it asks you to change the new language that you installed into the main language on the PC. Then you have to click yes. If you got another pop out that it says no, just ignore it. And then it tells you to restart your computer. Now I'm gonna just click change the language. As you see, as I told you before, just ignore it. And then click OK, close it, and click yes. And you just wait until you restart your PC. And there you go. You got your new language as your default language on your PC. So that's all for today.